got a 2013 F-150. We're gonna clear all keys and add two back in. Erase keys. There you go. Play button. Yes. You'll wait. Read it. Sorry, we got cut off by a phone call here, so we're back. Our 10 minutes is almost up. As you can see.
Wait 10 seconds.
All right, clear key success. So cycle key. So turn that one off. Pull it out. Put it back in. Turn it to the on position. Dash has got to come on. Okay, shut that one off. Grab the other one. Do the same thing. And there we are. 2013 F-150 with the Smart Pro. Clear and erase.